go up to the red and white because I want to get the...
Oh, you want to go up to it?
Yeah, go up to it, yeah. I want to get, just go up to it so I can get a photograph of it, really. And then you can see the channel going in. Probably enough, you know, like just carry on this course and then when we're to it, then you can start turning it. Too difficult an approach channel. We've got reds and greens, battle marks, and they're easy to spot and they're quite close together. Now, I don't know what they're not. Right, keep your eye on the depth though, babe. Yeah, that's good. And I think I've just. Yeah, stick to the middle of it and then hopefully we'll be okay. Yeah, it does. And then we should go through it and then come out like the other side. Right. Aim for the start, actually. You're bang on the money there. Narrows. This is where the shallow bit here. Slow down. Yeah. Thank you. buildings are. The biggest, yeah. The first tall building.
Yeah. I can see the red flashing now.
There's a red flashing. Now that suggests we're too far over on the port side, because that's the sector light coming into. But there's a red that's just below.
Yeah.
See, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, we're at the white now. Thank you.
red, but I can't, it's quite, yeah, I think it's red.
So that's the red, and then the green, I see. Over there, we're going to make that way.
Turn. Is that your red or is that green?
That's the green, isn't it?
That's green, yeah. Yeah, he's just crossing over, isn't it? You must be a trip thing for inside the harbour then.
Thank you.
one there is 13. There's a pickup bike. I'm going to take it on that side, maybe just the wind's on that side. So I'm going to take it on that side so we're not blown onto it and I've got time against me. So I'm going to go in on this. Should be relatively straightforward. Jesus wept me! Make my bloody life fucking impossible!